yes, yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very... Go! Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Ugh. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores. There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. Get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. If you prefer a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that, goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Where were we? Ah, masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me. Do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Okay, then! Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you.
Fascists! Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught.
Look out!
These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something. Real inconspicuous.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee...
walking through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. You almost there? Remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side, so I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. You can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, we don't want anyone looking for you, so put on masks before saying hi.
Lester'll come by your place when you're ready to go. Thank you.
Ah, your first time.
Thank you.
Okay, time to open the vault. Take out your phone and trigger the door. Here we go. Put on a mask if you haven't already and get inside. Okay, now find the safety deposit box.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.